Another stroll down memory lane, country music memory lane, with old Dave. tonight, I've got a sign I'm going to show you that I made for a really, really super nice guy. Country music fans will remember him. And as a matter of fact, he started around. He's in his 90s now. He's older than I am. He's in his 90s, but he's still around. I don't know that he's performing, but I know he was 3 or 4 years ago. But Freddie Hart. And the thing I remember best about Freddie Hart is I made this sign for him in 1972. And I was backstage at the Country Music Association Awards. And the previous year, he had won with his... He had won the Country Music Song of the Year with his recording of Easy Lovin'. And surprisingly, that was in 71. And surprisingly, in 1972, it was nominated again. And most people didn't think that it would ever win 2 years in a row. But I was with Freddie backstage at the awards when it was announced that his song, Easy Lovin', was the Country Music Song of the Year for the second year in 1972. And he was just ecstatic. Everybody was surprised. I wasn't, but everybody seemed to be surprised about it. But he was such a gentleman. He was just so grateful. He just thanked everybody. And I remember him as being just a really, really nice guy. And just as a side note, I think there's only been two songs that ever won the Country Music Song of the Year. And the other one was by Willie Nelson, You Were Always on My Mind. And most people don't know it, but he won that 2 years in a row with that song. And that was a song that Elvis recorded. And Willie Nelson's recording outsold Elvis's recording by 5-1. So most people don't know that. That's a bit of trivia, that Willie Nelson's song out, same song, Willie Nelson outsold Elvis Presley on that song by 2-1. And he took it to the Country Music Song of the Year 2 years in a row. But that's another story. This one's about Freddie Hart. Really nice guy. I met him a couple of times after that, and he was always just a great gentleman. I think on the sign, it's kind of hard to read what he wrote back in 72, but he said to Dave, God bless, friend, great work, Freddie Hart. And so that's my memory tonight. We'll see you next time.